What's up, folks of the internet? Well, today we're going to be playing Bitlife. Now, last time I played as my child, as myself, and also as my child. Today we're going to be doing something entirely different. I actually did like a lot of stuff here, you know, just to test some things out. But yeah, we're just going to go ahead and. And this time, we're just gonna go ahead and see if we could make it into the sports stuff. Alright, that's my appearance looking cool over there. Alright, my attributes, discipline, fertility, happiness, health, karma, looks, sexuality, straight, smarts, and willpower. Okay, fucker. Alright, so let's just start the life immediately. Alright. Don't worry, guys, there will be no ads here. And for this one, I will not be showing any of my face cam here. I think you guys will be annoyed by that. Alright, but anyways, I was born in Maryland, Baltimore, United States. I was conceived in the lack of limo. My birthday is October 28th. I am a Scorpio. My name is Dion Chapman. My mother is Hannah Chapman, an editor, age 38. My father is a Mark Chapman. A real estate, age 37. I have an older sister named Michelle, age 3. We have a family kitty named Kim. Alright, so let's just continue. Oh my goodness, alright. Sorry to discover what your little body can do, and your father is encouraging you to perform one of your favorite moves. Alright, let's hold a ball there. Alright. Well, I'm only 1 year old and I'm already holding a ball, bro. But yeah, hopefully. I think I'm gonna make it this challenge just to, like, be of, like, a professional NBA player. I think I've unlocked the special stuff through, you know, some sort of stuff. But oh my goodness, bro, I already have like 2 siblings. One is even younger than me. Alright, I'm suffering from a crop, man. Come on, man. Alright, let's go to the doctor. Let's treat me man. Alright, there we go. Our looks pretty bad. The smart is 58%, so I'm not much of a genius. Alright. I think I'm healthy and I think I'm pretty happy. I begin exclusively playing sports video games. Alright, our boy here is finally destined for sports. I actually don't know a lot about sports, by the way. Like, I don't know NBA or whatever. Football guys, I actually don't know any of that, but regardless, we're gonna be better than LeBron James. We're gonna be better than any of the NBA players or whatever football player there is, whatever we have. Alright. Oh my goodness. Alright. Alright, we're not snitching, bro. Alright. We're just gonna study hard. There we go. Sure, I will spend time with all of y'all. Alright, spend time with you, me, okay, alright. Spend time with you. Alright. Let's continue studying harder. Your friend Ramel says ask if you tell his mother that he has been playing with you all morning, if you thought it's not true. No way. No way. Alright. Okay, I think we're good. Oh my goodness, okay, look for her everywhere. Alright. Okay, I think we're good right now. My popularity. Alright, let's flirt with them. okay, alright. I don't know if our character is gay or straight yet, or bisexual, but we cannot force that into him, bro. Alright, okay, so I'm attracted to a girl, so that either means I'm a straight man or bisexual man, or I'm just a gay person in the closet. Alright, there we go. Okay, what's my sexuality anyway? Alright, damn, Dr. Hill. Fine, you say, okay, we cannot declare our sexuality yet. Alright, damn. Train her not to do that. And it did not even work. Okay, let's come on, let's study harder. Alright, okay. No, don't even do that. Alright, I think we're good. The school nurse tells us that we're fine. Let's join in on this thing. Okay. You know what? Let's just try to be. Alright, there we go. We're now in baseball. Now we're now in a baseball stuff. Gonna start training hard. Come on, come on. We're gonna go for the baseball stuff. Come here. Practice harder. Fuck. Alright, there we go. Start training harder, bro. Start training. You're destined to be the greatest baseball player there ever is. Alright. Alright, let's befriend him. Why not? Why not? Alright, come on. Train harder. Train harder. You're destined for this. Alright, bro. What the? Okay, whatever, man. Oh, we successfully salvaged our relation. Was he like my only friend here? Okay, I think it's good. Yeah, probably win, bro. Alright, let's start training hard, bro. You got natural talent. You're pretty much natural for this. You got this, guys. You got this, Dion. Dion Chapman. Let's go, Dion Chapman. Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright, agreed to be my best friend. Let's throw a party with him again. Let's throw a party with him too. I think I don't enjoy parties, so that's good. Alright, I think I'm pretty popular in the class for some reason. For some reason, this guy is not. Oh, goddamn, I can edit stuff. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Don't mess with him. Edit his attributes. Straight. Great. Oh my goodness, I can actually date. Dude, I can actually do that shit. Oh my goodness. Come on, practice harder. I'm not gonna do that. Unless it's for like the funnies. Alright. Okay, an athletic pool. Alright. Ask for permission to join. Oh my goodness, I am one of them now. Alright. Bro, I'm good. What about, okay, let's just date like a random person. Okay, we're gonna increase your grades in this up. We're gonna lower your grades. Okay, let's make you the happiest person ever. Let's make you be healthy. Let's make you ugly. Let's make you, let's make him the most popular guy. Let's keep him bisexual. And let's keep you down. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright. Flirt with her. Come on. There we go. Now, I want to see if my editing could work. Like, I wonder if it actually works here. Who did I change it? Oh, yeah. Friend her. There we go. Damn, it worked. Oh, crap. Alright. Damn. Try out with that, bro. We're gonna be awesome here. Practice harder. Bro, you're good for this. You were made for this, bro. Join the school clique. Let's join the jocks. Man, come on, man. Okay. Alright. There we go. Alright. Let's put some study up there. Let's continue practicing. Come on, you're natural for this, bro. Alright. That sounds fishy, bro, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, I don't care anything else but baseball. So we're just gonna continue training harder and harder and harder. We're gonna continue training them. We're gonna prove to the jocks that we're not just some unpopular lonely losers. We're actually pretty good at this thing. Alright. Okay, Mia Boho. Alright, let's go. Click. Okay, alright. Gonna train harder. Alright, there we go. Alright. Let's take the test. I don't know what this is, I'm not gonna lie. Close lanes. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I failed that. Alright, let's see the V. Oh, I spotted you. Oh my goodness, I do not need an eye. Oh my goodness, I'm actually pretty good here. Alright, let's take our driver license. Okay. Alright. Okay, so it's $15, so we're just gonna go ahead and Alright. We're gonna do some freelance loan here, guys. Alright, part-time job. Dancing tutor, nah. Alright. Okay, there we go. Okay, I got 35. $4 or $5. I think I should be enough for that. Alright, manage your license. Come on. Alright, no, fuck, okay. Okay, oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is what I was looking for. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Alright. Height limit, road marker, speed limit. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, don't worry. We got enough money anyway to continue taking the driver license, bro. School grounds. Man, come on. Alright, I'm gonna start. Oh my goodness, bro. How am I gonna pass driver license when I'm like this, bro? Like, come on. Handicap parking. Man, come on, man. Alright. Okay, let's take another driver license, bro. Don't worry. We still got enough money. Alright, so speed limit's not it. We're gonna hide. Okay, I obviously knew that wasn't it. I did not know I even chose that one. Okay. Dangerous decline ahead. Oh my goodness, okay. I don't wanna do another freelance, bro. Like, bro, I'm not doing Grand Theft Auto here. I don't even have the license, bro. Alright, but the question is, will I even be able to buy a car? Wishbone ahead. Man, come on. Alright, we're gonna do this shit again. Come here. Alright, we got enough money now. Let's start going. Come on. No, I'm not committing any crime. That's for another video. Alright, I like how, like, probably half this video is actually, like... Okay, I'm straight. Like, half of this video probably just me trying to take driver license here. Guys, please don't mock me for failing driver license, okay? Man, come on, so it was handicap parking, okay. I got you, bro. Alright. No U-turns, there we go, okay. How is it too easy, bro? We actually fucking failed that, though. Oh my goodness, I am the captain now. Look at me, I'm the captain now. Now, I'm gonna join jocks. There we go, hell yeah. Now I'm just gonna destroy the jocks from the inside out. Alright. Oh my goodness, my parents have divorced. Alright. We have completed 4 seasons playing baseball at the high level. I now have the opportunity to declare your eligibility for the pro draft. I'm eligible for the draft. Okay, there we go. Alright, what will you do? Contract value. Okay, I think I'm fine with it. Get to work. Oh my goodness, I am officially famous now. Alright, now let's start training hard, bro. Okay, so I got respect, fitness, hitting, base running. Alright, I think I could work. I think I'll practice on my skill. So what am I good at? Okay, base running. Okay, catching. Let's catch some hoes here. Get out of there. There we go. Alright. Let's start training here. Get a chemical boost. Nah, come on, man. We're not doing drugs here. Bro. Alright, base running. There we go. Alright, I wonder if this decreases the other stuff. Wait, hold on. I wonder if this decreases... Okay, wait, hold on. Oh, so where are the Auckland players? Where are we at, bro? Man, come on, we're just the fourth. We're just the lowest, bro. Like, come on. How is that? Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Let's just prove ourselves now. All right. Let's work on the flexibility. There we go. All right. Come on. Let's go fielding, bro. Alright, I'm gonna train hard, bro. I wanna become the greatest football player. No, not the greatest football. I meant the greatest baseball player here. Out here. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Oh my goodness. Go to physical therapy. Alright, there we go. Alright. Does it like decrease your stuff? Like, no, I'm not taking that. Okay, seek treatment for the injury. All right, let's continue working. All right, work on your skills. Celebration. What am I gonna do with the celebration, man? All right, there we go. Let's continue working out here, bro. Let's continue working. Let's continue working. Alright, let's go hitting, bro. Let's go hitting. Alright, I want to improve all my skills for now. I'm gonna be like a young athlete here, bro. And if I don't succeed, bro, I'm gonna cry, bro. I'm already called a famous athlete here. I already have some potentials. So let's just continue on practicing. Alright, fielding. There we go. What if this actually changes anything? Like, what if I just don't notice that I'm changing it? Alright, let's just target fielding for now. Let's see if it changes. There we go. Alright. Alright, come on. There we go. Okay, come on, fielding. Come on, surpass that catching, bro. Surpass that catching. What am I gonna call it? Quits? No. Alright, there we go. Alright, bro. I don't know anything about baseball, so this is a quite a big huge disadvantage of me if I have to actually play the games. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's just go ahead. It's the first Jason. Okay. Alright. Oh fuck, I don't know. Alright, there we go. Man, come on. I had it. Missing some. Alright, there we go. Alright, man, come on. I have won Rookie of the Year. Alright, sure. Sure, okay. Alright, go to the doctor. Let's go to Dr. Sweet. I actually managed to pass that one even after screwing that up. So that was something. Oh my goodness, I already have 2-5. Bro, I'm set for life, bro. I'm set for life. I don't even need anything here. Alright, come here. There we go. Fuck. Damn it, alright. Okay, so we cannot not do anything, but let's just keep practicing here. We are destined for greatness. Alright, greatness. Record 51, individual award. Let's work on skill here. Let's go fielding here. I don't know anything about those things. I'm so scared. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what might happen here. Oh my goodness. Bruh, I'm gonna die, bro. Like, goddamn, I should have never picked football. I should have been a wrestler instead. All I know is wrestling, bro. God damn. I don't know if I'm good enough for that sort of stuff. God damn, base running. There we go. Hey, come on. Offer him a paragraph. Oh, a player from there says you move up and down the field with all the grades along side. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Is it okay to trash? Okay, bro, talk trash to him, bro. Damn, alright, let's go. Alright. Team straight, okay, sure. I'll accept it. Oh my goodness. Alright, no, nobody cares about me for now. Oh, nope, I'm not gonna publish a book. I even have enough lovers yet. Goddamn. Okay, alright, ask her out. Wait, no, I'm dating a crazy person. I'm dating a crazy person. Nah, come on. Okay, that was my fault. That was my fault, y'all. That was my fault. That was my fault. There we go, alright. Let's just work on everything for now. Alright. Oh my goodness, my greatness is actually pretty strong here. Let's go trolling. Alright. We're doing great here. Let's go work on fielding. Alright, view the league standing. Request a trade. I don't think they want me. So get a chemical. I can do this, guys. I can do this. I don't need any chemical stuff. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna do it by order. Alright, after hitting, we're gonna go base running. Oh, Jenna. And then after that, I think I could request a trade. Don't know if I'm okay for the trade yet. Alright, let's go fielding. There we go. Bro, if I had a talent for sports, bro, I would have just trained endlessly, bro. So endless, bro. Like, probably, like, a lot of you here are probably baseball fans. A lot of you probably sports fans, too. I don't really know much about sports, I'm not gonna lie. I don't find it entertaining. I mean, I find wrestling entertaining, so that makes me more like an oddball. Like it's, that's bad for me, but yeah, if you guys could tell me some stuff about sports, and, you know, I think that would be fine. I mean, I'm very interested in sport, but I can't just bring myself to like enjoy it. I think I'll probably just write or read the book or some stuff. I'll probably enjoy it for if they get half naked and start fighting each other in the ring. Okay, I'm kidding. Oh god, right, there we go. Okay, all right. For the game, it is beginning, and after play, it takes longer for a while. Alright, there we go. Oh my goodness, okay. You have won the most improved player award for improving the most in your 30 season. Accepted graciously. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright. You know what I'm doing here. Alright, let's do the same thing again. Hitting. Alright. Okay, I think I could like request a trade now. At this point, yeah, after training, I think I could like request a hit. I don't know. Base one. More skills. Fielding, come on. There we go. Practice. It would be kind of awesome if you could like bring an entire bad team into like a great team. God damn. Building. Catching. There we go. I think I could request for a trade, but I don't know how that might work. Going, there we go. If I can learn how to do sports, I could probably like practice endlessly here. I don't care if I don't enjoy, bro. I mean, they got enough money. If I'm destined for like fame, money and an enjoyment with, you know, so many friends, stuff like that, I think I might just, you know, go ahead and try for sports, bro. Too bad. Like, look at my body, bro. You guys obviously cannot see it, but I'm not fit for sports, bro. I'm not even fit for wrestling, bro. If I tried wrestling, I'm gonna like straight up die the first match. Actually, no. I think I'm scared. Oh my goodness. Actually, we're okay. We have a lot of money right now. Alright. Let's buy with the cash. And then, I don't think I can find anything else. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's go shopping. Alright. Could you buy that? And now I'm gonna buy a ring. For my Bitlife girlfriend. God damn, diamond bracelet. Nah, hell no. Hell no. Yeah, okay. Alright. Alright, let's propose to him. Why would we ever propose in a funeral, bro? Propose in a family reunion? Nah, hell no. Alright, let's propose to her in the circus because we're both clowns. Alright. There we go. Right, there we go. So, okay, epic. Oh my goodness, accept it graciously. Alright, sure, man. Oh my goodness, we're all leaving here. Work on your fitness. Flexibility, there we go. Oh my goodness, I forgot to do that. Oh my goodness. Watch towards you. Once he reaches your options. Oh, I'll just take it. It's the bottom, you have to face. Throws a pitch. Okay, alright. You know what? Take a contact swing. There we go. Fan reaction. Fan reaction. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I did not even do anything. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright. At this point, I might need to start requesting. You know what I'm saying? My general request. Okay. Alright. There we go. Get to work. Alright. Now let's start training. Oh, let's start training. Catching. There we go. Alright. There we go. Hitting. There we go. None of my actually did hitting. Alright. Alright. Let's go base running. Alright, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Bitlife is pretty enjoyable here without ads. Let's go fielding, bro. Let's go fielding. Work on your skill. Bro, I'm a natural talent person, bro. Bro, if only was life was this easy, bro. God damn. Tutorial rotate. Oh my goodness. Go to physical therapy. Oh my goodness. Damn. Damn. Yeah. No, in exchange for like all of these stuff. Like you do like a lot of talent stuff, but you could also get hurt, bro. God damn. I mean, I guess it's worth it. I mean, I can imagine the pain, bro. If you're a sport player, if you've been playing like any type of sport and you get your body hurt and stuff, bro, salute to you, my guy. Like, you go through a lot, bro. Like, god damn. Alright. Oh, no, you notice how cute this thing. It's obvious the attendant wants to join, but your teammates are all right there. Alright, what the fuck? No, ignore it. Alright, there we go. Oh my goodness, accept it graciously. Oh my goodness. Accept it, there we go. Alright. Okay, I thought you wanted to look down this. Okay, let's just plan a funeral. Alright, we're going to a golf course. We're going to Somalia. Hollywood, California. There we go. Alright, there we go. Okay, we don't need a prenup. There we go. Alright, keep Mr. Chapman. There we go. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I don't know what's gonna be going on. Alright, there we go. Philadelphia. Okay, so I think we're number 4 right now. Card. There we go, bro. We've been here for season, bro. Look at how far we have gone, bro. God damn, look how far we have gone. Damn, look at this. Alright, let's start practicing. Alright, hitting. There we go. Oh my goodness, go to physical therapy, bro. Alright, let's go back to training. Damn, I can't believe I just brushed that off, bro. If that actually happened to me, I will not brush that off. Oh, I will not brush that off, bro. Like, I will just remember that for the rest of my life. I'll be telling that story to my grandchildren and my great-grandchildren, bro. Alright. I think I'm doing good for now. There we go, catching. There we go. Alright, let's do catch. Okay, let's do throwing. There we go. Throwing, and let's just do celebration. There we go. Alright. A natural living your. Okay, living your place with a organized world to give up. Oh my goodness. Alright, there we go. Lately you've come that suggests you look overweight for someone in your position, leading to everyone questioning. Let's see. Oh my goodness, I look. Oh my goodness, alright. Okay, accept it, gracious bro. Bro, who's even paying me all of this? Who's paying me all of this? Oh damn. Alright. Alright, let's start hitting the gym, bro. Everybody just told me that. Okay. No, we're not signing for Twitter, alright. Everybody just really told me that I look fat, bro. Do you see those abs, bro? You think I look fat? Nah, come on. Nah, you're lying, bro. You're lying. You're obviously lying. You're lying if you tell me that that I look fat, bro. Like, come on, bro. Come on. Alright, let's start teaching some kids how to play football. God damn it, alright. Alright, let's just post educational videos. There we go, alright. Alright, 6 subscribers. Post, okay, there we go. There we go, I'm finna be famous out here, bro. Alright, let's use our fame, go on the talk show. Nobody's even interested here, bro. I'm not writing a book here until my life is over. I already have 20 trees. Oh my goodness, I don't even belong in this crashly ass house, bro. Like, bro, I'm just gonna give it to, like... okay, hold on. Let me just buy a house first. There we go. Alright. Alright, there it comes. There we go. Let's buy it. Let's buy, sell this, give this to my, let's give this to my niece. Oh my goodness, he's not old enough. Alright, let's just give this to my sister. There we go, alright, there we go. Alright, there we go, strength, there we go. Alright. Okay. Okay, let's work out the gym. There we go. Bro, I'm good now. You notice a group of very unloudly below footsteps here. Just ignore it, bro. There's a rumor circulating that champion want to give to say the recipe should post pictures of me. Huh? Okay, alright. Volunteer at the homeless shelter. Alright, there we go. Oh my goodness, I'm the best hitter, bro. Okay, except, bro, what even is going on anymore? Do I even need to practice anymore? I mean, if I was still at my peak, I would still be practicing, you know? God damn. There we go. Wait, what did I even do? The pop 5 beers, okay. Bro, I'm officially the greatest baseball player ever, and I don't even know football. Alright. Fueling. Alright, there we go. There we go. Okay. Oh my goodness. You have been offered 4,080 by a gambling tycoon to ensure that your team to, nah. Damn. Alright. The Make-A-Wish Foundation has contacted you regarding has made the wish to protect you. Meet the child, bro. Alright, there we go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Accept it graciously. But it's just a compliment to say that you've got the run. Okay. The run with how often. Alright. Damn. What's that? Thank you for the sign. Damn. What am I now? Okay. My position is shortstop. 68.4 million over the years. Alright, Damn, we're going down here. We're going down here, bro. I can really work as a trade off. Alright, there we go. There we go. Okay, let's go. We're the number ones here. We're the champions here, bro. Alright, just to impress everybody, I'm just gonna train here. There we go. Alright. Base running. There we go. Okay, I did not even notice where we are. Let's look at the history here. Philadelphia, 4th out of 30. third out of 30, second out of 20, 10 out of 20. Okay, alright, I see. I see. We really went downhill here. Alright. Let's hit base running. There we go. Alright, catching, fielding. Alright, bro. Okay. Bro, we are really doing this, bro. Okay. They should probably just reward me with like the greatest baseball player ever, bro. Baseball player of the year, bro. No cap. I can already tell that there are probably angry sports fans on Twitter who are arguing over me. Ration, there we go. As your adoring fan, throws his clean jock strap to you. Alright, thank you. I don't want to ruin my reputation. Alright. I did not win the reward, so that sucks. Alright. Okay, damn, we are 17 out of 10. Alright, I think we can do this. Well, alright, what about my social media info? Oh my goodness. Wow, oh my goodness. Request verification. Oh my goodness, I am now verified. Let's start making videos. About, no, we're not doing gaming here. Alright, there we go. Gaming, okay, there we go. Damn. Was 5 times social media and 1 lifetime. All right. Notice that you want to propose a bonding exercise. Cuddle and puddle, butts and suds, slip inside. All right, there we go. Okay. All right. Damn. Accept it graciously. All right. Okay. Damn. I think we're doing good here. I'm the greatest of all time, bro. All right. Flexibility, there we go. The team volunteered to play an exhibition game, but the unexpected happened. And the high schooler came from behind and said, okay, alright. Damn, and the high schoolers came from behind in the final minute to win the game. They beat us fair and square. I mean, they beat us. What am I gonna do? What are we gonna do? Beat them again? Nah, come on. Okay. I could accept it. Oh my goodness, I have so much money. I did not even realize that I have like a lot of money. Holy crap. Okay. I don't even own a mansion here. Oh my goodness, can we? Oh, talk show, man. Nobody's here. To appear clothed. Sign me up. I'll do anything for fame here. Alright. Agreed to do it. There we go. What is my fame here? What is my fame even about? I mean, like, am I famous? I don't know, man. Alright. Okay. Alright, edit her attributes. Oh, okay. Alright. There we go. Man, come on. Damn it, alright. Let's just adopt a child instead. There we go. Okay. Alright, there we go. Changes to Jessica Chapman. Alright. Give her a gift. Teddy bear. Teddy bear is fine. There we go. Alright. During the off scene, so which eventually and you realize it's up for you to resolve something. Alright, let's just talk it out, guys. No need for anything else. Oh my goodness. You helped guide the Boston Bees to the Bitlife Major League Championship. You have been a war. Oh my goodness. I am the MVP now. Oh my goodness. Bro, we did great that day, bro. Bro, let's do catching here. Bro, alright, there we go. Alright, I think that's the only skill that I have to work with. There we go. Oh my goodness, I'm on like prime right now. While the locker, you came to the face-to-face with a fan who bribed you and declared that you won't be leaving with him. Alright, okay, thank you. Your teammate decides it's time to blow off some steam and arrange his hunt. What? What? What do you mean? Let's just cuddle instead. Let's just cuddle instead, bro. Let's just cuddle instead. I'm the most valuable player, bro. Alright, I accept it graciously. Someone new as a part of drug test. Okay, provide the urine sample, and we know it. Alright. There we go. Alright, I need to buy another car, man. This car sucks. This car sucks ass, bro. Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright. Get it clean, y'all. Get it clean. Alright. I think we did pretty well that day, so. There we go. During your game, you notice your teammate keeps staring off into space, causing him to miss several easy plays. Notify the coach. You're running late to meet up with the teammates who are all about the fun exiting. Okay. Autographs for everyone, bro. Alright. Bro, I have got it, bro. Oh my goodness. Provide the urine example. I'm not. Alright, bro. We did great here. Alright, damn. I think I'm fine with the way I am right now. Tells you it's a collection of all the. Huh? Ignore him. No, bro. What even was that? I don't even want to talk about that. Okay, alright. Alright. Let's create a website. Alright, asking for then confesses his intent is to sell. Now photograph here. Let's just keep signing, bro. Alright, let's accept it graciously. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's keep the baby. You have been offered $5,620 by a mafia associate from Fargo to ensure that your team loses. Nah, bro, we're not doing that. Alright, there we go. We're not doing that, bro. There we go. Oh my goodness. Okay, in the middle of the game, it's outstanding that you're able to make a career out of being disappointed. Stop trashing. I'm going to eat your children once this game is over.
What?
Damn. Your sports car used to. You arranged to meet a potential wife, but when you realize you've been catfish. Oh, no, come on. Why did we even do that anyway? Stay for a bit. I think that's fine. Alright. You suggest the team changes the name to the shark complete. Alright, there we go. Let's just fix that. Why did we even do that, guys? Oh my goodness, we're actually running out of stuff here. Let's keep improving. I should have never stopped doing that. Alright, there we go. Alright. There we go, catching, there we go. Alright. There we go. Alright. Lately you've started to peacocking whenever you perform well during and totally great that your coach warned that if you keep that up, what will you do instead? Oh my goodness. Alright, I think we can do that. You're saying she will keep it forever. What will you give her? Why do we even have to do this? Oh my goodness. Go to physical therapy. Alright. Okay. Damn. Alright. Sure. Damn. I did great that day. Alright. Okay. In all honestly, I think we have done pretty well. Alright, I should picture a flash with a cult leaving a village. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, report them, bro. We not snitches, bro. Alright, there we go. There we go. Okay, alright. Okay, bro. Try to salvage our lady. Oh my goodness. Alright, there we go. Vaccinate her. Alright. I think I could just give one of those cars. Give it to, like, my friend. Give it to, like, my friend. There we go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Scrap that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I did not want that to happen. At all. Alright. I think I'll just buy a house to give it to somebody. There we go. Frontage. Alright, there we go. Territorial home. Alright, I think I'll give it to my friend as an apology. I think I'm okay. Alright. Alright. Oh my goodness, bro. Nah, turn him down, bro. Turn him down. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, alright. Just accept it. Alright. Here we go. I'm 14 years old now. At this point, I could really afford to retire pretty early and just do YouTube videos for the rest of my life. Here. Alright, there we go. Speculation that the owner, your teammate, yellow and black stripes. Alright. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it for charity. Okay. Alright, sure. I think I will be retired pretty soon now. Yeah, I'll probably be retiring pretty soon. I'll probably be going to quicks. I think we succeeded now. All we just need to go is to go to like a talk show or something. Sign me up. There we go. Alright. Okay. There we go. Notice a rash. See the team medic. Oh my goodness, a living, breathing 15-year-old virgin. Mm-hmm. And appoints you. Oh my goodness. What do we even do? No. Basically. There we go. Alright. I think that's about it. I think I'll just run it for the for politics instead. Run for major. pick your political party. Social. I think we can go for Democratic. Pick your life form. Social issues. I'm just gonna maximize that. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright. Well, the other party was better than me. Let's run for the president. Let's run for the president. Okay, alright. I'm kidding, y'all. I'm kidding. Well, I think I can write a book now at this point. Oh my goodness. Nobody wants me to ride my boot. Prepare it. Alright, there we go. Oh my goodness. Okay, alright. I think I did well. And, yeah. That's just really about it. I think I did pretty good here. I could like really run for a politician right now. But yeah, that's really about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like my video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Alright, I'm back. Okay. Alright, let's just wait like a couple of years. And his funeral. Bury him. There we go. Ask you for, give him a good advice. Alright, Bitlife. Alright. Bitlife football team, Bitlife, whatever the fuck there is. Alright. Okay, so let's just wait 2 years. There we go. Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright, let's run for 2 years now. Oh fuck, okay, alright. Let's just put all of our effort here. Democrat, run for the office. Oh my goodness. That is a tough crowd, holy shit. Okay. Job recruiter. Alright, okay. Luke Skywalker. Damn. Alright. Okay, now that you have a stepfather. Alright. Hey, buddy. Okay. I think I'll just start posting videos now. Start the educational stuff, come on. There we go. Okay, never mind. Okay. Alright, promote the product. There we go. Oh my goodness, I lost 317 subscribers after that incident. Alright. Never mind. Live stream. There we go. Okay, alright. I'm gonna just retire, man. Alright, there we go. Let it go. Find a funeral barrier. Alright, here.
I got the coconut.
Alright, I think. Yeah. I think I pretty much made my spot here. So the fame is gonna end. There we go. Alright. Your friend just got a part time, says he will let you in. The client is offering. Alright. There we go. We did a great draw, guys. Maybe I could probably attend here.
What? Right.
I think I won a lot of shit here. But yeah, that's about it. Alright, no, that's about it. That's it, that's my career. Alright. Yeah, I've been inducted into recognition. Attend the ceremony. I was inducted in the Hall of Fame. Alright. Okay. Okay, alright, let's find it. Let's check. Alright, attend the interview.
Boat.
Alright, there we go. Alright. Alright, bro, attempt to rescue him. Oh my goodness, I died. Damn. I died. Oh my goodness. A conscious young man, hot man when he started when he became Rainier Soma. Oh my goodness. Well, that's really about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like that video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe, and yeah, that's really about it. Thank you so much for watching. And, see you guys next time. See ya.